Wouldn't be annoying. Alright, that's all he needs to know. All I needed to know is how annoying you were going to be. And now I have my answer.
And with this code, you'll be able to get it 10% off. Link in the description.
Yo, we here. T-Mite?
Wait, why are you using that Michael Vick and not the other one? What the hell? What's wrong with you?
I ain't gonna lie, I woke up late today. So this is a later recording. So it might be easier. Because apparently people who play in the morning are annoying to play against. But I will also say that we got a Michael Pittman and we got a Quiddy Pay. Now, where am I going to put Quiddy Pay? I have no idea, but we got him. Team now. Oh, hold on. Give me 1 second. As I was saying, there was a new Quiddy Pay in the game now. So we can get him, but I don't know where I would put him. Another good juke. Right now, I'd say I'm not looking to buy anyone, though. Because I feel like the team where it's at right now, the only person I'd probably buy is the Michael Pittman's 85, because it's not going to be that expensive. But like, whoa, that lag would, huh? What? Hold on. Well, I know what happened. My Ethernet cord came out. So that's just fun. I'll see y'all in the game. Hey, I got class in an hour, and by an hour, I mean at 2. Because right now, it's a little before 1. I hate him with a burning passion. I'm going to injure him. Cover 2. I'm gonna just have to make sure to watch that wheel. I'm not gonna lie, he should have fumbled. I don't care. That's what I hate about Jurtles. You never get a normal tackle animation out of them bitches. What the hell is he doing now? You're in man coverage. Why the fuck did y'all not go in? Wait, what? Y'all stupid. Wouldn't be annoying. Alright, that's all he needs to know. All I needed to know is how annoying you were going to be. And now I have my answer. Better run commit. He didn't. I don't know what the hell you were thinking. You're not gonna strip him. He ain't tired. He's probably on the cover 4 or 2. Why are you pausing my game? Unpause my game. Alright, let's just keep giving him more. I don't know what you thought was about to happen. Line. I got stuck. Line. Right back. Oh, if I didn't get tripped. Line. I'm going for it if I don't get it here. I already know what play I'm gonna use. Alright, cool. Already got my play. This is either gonna work really well or really bad. Pretty damn well. I cannot stand him at all in the slightest.
Yeah.
Get the fuck down. I'm gonna sit on this side. Nope, I'm gonna give you cover four. Yep. Prepared. Sit on this side. Because he's not running the ball. He doesn't know what running the ball is. That. Interesting. You know what I am curious about? I am curious to find out if he's actually in cover four. So I'm gonna run this, but I think he's in cover four. I am correct. Unfucking necessary. He's not playing man. He's 100% playing zone. Boom, cut back. Boom. Nope, I didn't get out. Alright, let me think. He's running a cover four. That play didn't work because he had him manned up, it seemed like. That's fine. Just throw that shit out. I might be fucked. Unless I can get this to work, I'm going to be fucked. In terms of yards. Unless I run the RPO, get it to Harrison, and get out of bounds as fast as possible. That could work. That'd be a 57. I can make that. Perks of having an upgraded kicker. You can make 57 yarders. Go ahead, Naeem. I wanted you to get me one this game. I said it every kick. Tariq Woolley. Thank you. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Naeem, I've been trying to get you one this entire game. You had, what, three chances? No, two. You had two chances. You almost had it on one, the first one. Second one, you got lit up. But that third one was the money one. Okay. Instead of coming out in cover two when he comes out in that formation, I'm going to come out in cover four. Because it looks similar to cover two, but it's not cover two. And that's what's going to get him. Bro, you just glitched the flying fuck out of my coverage. And that's annoying as shit, I'm not gonna lie. Cover for it. This is what I've been waiting for. He's gonna expect me to run cover two, and I'm not running cover two, I'm running cover four. Hopefully the match doesn't fuck me up. Nope, but it fucked him. Because he was expecting it to be open. Stack. You don't got time, bro. No time in the pocket for that. Cover four. Oh, he sent him out. Okay, I like it. Just what? You could have picked it, but I clicked off accidentally, and that was my fault. Cover four. I don't care what he comes out, and it's 4th and 23. If I don't run a cover four here, I'm gonna hate myself. Go ahead. Backed up way too much. My ball. Is it wide to substitute? Yeah, it is. All right, JT, you can come back in. Actually, you know what I want to do? I want to come out in the other formation. Especially if that just worked like that. Oh, hell yeah, I'm coming out in the other formation. The fuck?
Ah, bro. I'll give you this, just to see if you're gonna run commit again. No. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how I got that out. Is he done? He's done. He ain't like that. He did not like that one bit. I want to thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. And I am out of this bitch. Peace.